Hello, welcome back to C Programming Tutorials. This tutorial is continuation of the previous tutorial about arrays and pointers. So we were looking at how we can access the elements of array using a pointer. And I'm sorry that I had to like abruptly stop in the previous tutorial because I was running out of time. YouTube doesn't allow uploading any video which is longer than 10 minutes. Anyway, so let's continue. So this is how we saw that how we can basically move the pointer in order to basically make it point to different elements in the array. And we also saw that how we can use pointer as just like an array. Now this in other words, if I have to basically access each individual element in the pointer in that array, what I could do is basically I could do something like this. Let me declare a counter variable. Since we know that there are 100 elements in the array, what we could do is for I is equal to 0, I is less than 100, I plus plus, and